Today is the homecoming reception for Perrin Reeves Darby, the distinguished young woman of Mississippi from Hinds County. The event was emceed by 16 WAPT's Megan West. It took place at the first floor of the Electric Building in downtown Jackson. Darby was moved by the award.
It means so much because it just means I get to represent all those wonderful girls that I met there, and they're all so talented in their own ways. They're also smart and beautiful. I'm just so happy that I was chosen to represent them at Nationals next year.
The event used to be known as the Miss Junior Miss. Reeves Darby also took home the Beau Russell Overall Scholastic Award and the John Houston Phillips Overall Self-Expression Award.